This week, I'm going to be showing you how to do a simple DIY using a picture frame, chicken wire, and this week I used the mild trigger shot. It has medium impact, so we can go through the wire and the wood at the same time, and it's going to create a beautiful display for your photos.